class in aviation is given theoretical instruction in the art of flying, and eager pupils they are. They go to get their diplomas at the Southwest Airways Thunderbird Field. They're graduates of Arizona's first school for training pilots. This is done under a private contract with the United States Army. Full-fledged birdmen now, ready to do their bit in the service of the skies.